Hello
Hello
everyone,
everyone,
welcome
welcome
back
back
to
to
another
another
video
video
of
of
mine.
mine.
This
This
video
video
is
is
going to
going
be
to be
a
a
little
short
short update
update
video
video
that I
that I
thought
thought
I
I
would
would
do
do
for
for
everyone
everyone
on
on
what's
what's
going
going
on
on
with
and
everything
everything
recently.
recently.
So,
So,
I
I
will
will
be
be
covering a
covering a
few
few
things
things
in
in
this
this
video,
video,
obviously,
obviously,
and in
and
the
in the
meantime,
meantime,
you
you
guys
guys
can
can
watch
watch
me
me
play
play
SiriusXM
SiriusXM
for
for
the
the
time
time
being.
being.
While
While
I
I
do,
do,
obviously,
obviously,
what
what
I
I
need
need
to
to
do.
do.
Also,
Also,
guys,
guys,
if
if
you
you
do
do
see
see
a
a
little
little
bit
bit
of
of
like
like
lag
lag
or
or
screen
screen
tearing,
tearing,
which
which
I
I
know
know
you
you
guys
guys
will
will
see,
see,
I
I
am
am
sorry
sorry
about
about
that.
that.
I'm
I'm
in
in
like
like
the
the
current
current
process
process
of
of
actually
actually
downloading
downloading
quite
quite
a
a
big
big
game
game
at
at
the
the
moment,
moment,
which
which
doesn't
doesn't
help
help
as
as
such.
such.
And as a result, unfortunately, it's
It's
going
going
to
to
slow
slow
down
down
things
things
a
a
little
little
bit.
bit.
So
So
I
I
am
am
sorry
sorry
about
about
that.
that.
And
And
I
I
hope
hope
you
you
guys
guys
can
can
forgive
forgive
me
me
for
for
that.
that.
But
But
I'll
I'll
get
get
along
along
to
to
why
why
I'm
I'm
doing
doing
that
that
in
in
a
a
second.
second.
Right,
Right,
so
so
for
for
those
those
of
of
you
you
that
that
have
have
been
been
sticking
sticking
with
with
me
me
recently,
recently,
and
and
if
if
you
you
have,
have,
I
I
appreciate
appreciate
that.
that.
You
You
may
may
have
have
noticed
noticed
that
that
I
I
haven't
haven't
really
really
uploaded
uploaded
loads
loads
recently,
recently,
or
or
if
if
I
I
have,
have,
they've
they've
been
been
mostly
mostly
just
just
Battlefront
Battlefront
gameplays.
gameplays.
Or
Or
the
the
Lego
Lego
Star
Star
Wars
Wars
and
and
things
things
like
like
that
that
as
as
well.
well.
There
There
is
is
a
a
reason
reason
for
for
this,
this,
and
and
obviously
obviously
those
those
Battlefronts
Battlefronts
and
and
Lego
Lego
Star
Star
Wars
Wars
things
things
are
are
me
me
teaming
teaming
up
up
with
with
Brown
Brown
Crimson,
Crimson,
who
who
is
is
now
now
going
going
to
to
be
be
quite
quite
a
a
big
big
part
part
of
of
our
our
channel,
channel,
I
I
sort
sort
of
of
expect.
expect.
He
He
has
has
agreed
agreed
to
to
partner
partner
up
up
with
with
me.
me.
Obviously,
Obviously,
I
I
can
can
only
only
play
play
with
with
him
him
when
when
he's
he's
free.
free.
And
And
he's
he's
not
not
always
always
free,
free,
like
like
I'm
I'm
not
not
always
always
free
free
anyway.
anyway.
So,
So,
yeah, in
in
the
the
future
future
we
we
will
will
see
see
him
him
probably
probably
quite
quite
a
a
bit,
bit,
but
but
we'll
we'll
see
see
what
what
happens
happens
with
with
that.
that.
We
We
are
are
both
both
now
now
partnered
partnered
up,
up,
so
so
when
when
he
he
gets
gets
his
his
channel
channel
built
built
and
and
everything,
everything,
then
then
I
I
will
will
start
start
leaving
leaving
his
his
channel
channel
link
link
down
down
in
in
the
the
description
description
of
of
my
my
videos
videos
for
for
everyone
everyone
to
to
go
go
and
and
check
check
him
him
out
out
as
as
well.
well.
Obviously,
Obviously,
if
if
any
any
of
of
his
his
fans
fans
like
like
his
his
stuff
stuff
and
and
want
want
to
to
check
check
out
out
my
my
side
side
of
of
the
the
videos
videos
when
when
we
we
play
play
together,
together,
then
then
that
that
is
is
perfectly
perfectly
fine.
fine.
By
By
all
all
means,
means,
feel
feel
free.
free.
But
But
yeah,
yeah,
I
I
will
will
leave
leave
a
a
link
link
to
to
his
his
channel
channel
in
in
the
the
description
description
of
of
my
my
videos
videos
once
once
he
he
gets
gets
his
his
channel
channel
built
built
and
and
tells
tells
me
me
about
about
it.
it.
He's
He's
become
become
a
a
little
little
busy
busy
recently,
recently,
so
so
it
it
might
might
be
be
a
a
tad
tad
while
while
yet
yet
just
just
before
before
that
that
happens.
happens.
Right,
Right,
now
now
on
on
to
to
the
the
other
other
main
main
business
business
at
at
hand.
hand.
So
So
recently
recently
I
I
had
had
a
a
lot
lot
of
of
hard
hard
drive
drive
failures
failures
in
in
this
this
PC.
PC.
And
And
unfortunately
unfortunately
that
that
was
was
not
not
helpful
helpful
because
because
it
it
caused
caused
a
a
lot
lot
of
of
my
my
programs
programs
not
not
to
to
work
work
anymore.
anymore.
They
They
crashed
crashed
a
a
lot
lot
and
and
just
just
in
in
general
general
the
the
PC
PC
was
was
pretty
pretty
much
much
a
a
mess
mess
and
and
falling
falling
apart
apart
because
because
of
of
this
this
hard
hard
drive
drive
breaking.
breaking.
And
And
eventually
eventually
the
the
hard
hard
drive
drive
has
has
completely
completely
and
and
utterly
utterly
died.
died.
It's
It's
now
now
a
a
dead
dead
hard
hard
drive.
drive.
And
And
as
as
a
a
result,
result,
it
it
stopped
stopped
me
me
from
from
being
being
able
able
to
to
go
go
back
back
and
and
record
record
PC
PC
games
games
and
and
things
things
for
for
you
you
guys,
guys,
which
which
I
I
was
was
always
always
planning
planning
to
to
do
do
with
with
the
the
rest
rest
of
of
COD
COD
4
4
and
and
other
other
things,
things,
and
and
getting
getting
those
those
up
up
last
last
week.
week.
And
And
I
I
couldn't
couldn't
do
do
this
this
because
because
of
of
this
this
hard
hard
drive
drive
having
having
an
an
issue,
issue,
and
and
it
it
was
was
basically
basically
impossible
impossible
to
to
do
do
anything
anything
that
that
you
you
guys
guys
would
would
have
have
wanted.
wanted.
It
It
upsets
upsets
me
me
quite
quite
a
a
bit
bit
that
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 happened.
happened.
Obviously,
Obviously,
now
now
as
as
you
you
can
can
see,
see,
I'm
I'm
playing
playing
on
on
it
it
again.
again.
And
And
I
I
have
have
actually
actually
gone
gone
and
and
got
got
myself
myself
a
a
new
new
hard
hard
drive
drive
now,
now,
and
and
it's
it's
a
a
much
much
better
better
one
one
as
as
well,
well,
a
a
lot
lot
faster
faster
too.
too.
And
And
yeah,
yeah,
so
so
I
I
have
have
now
now
got
got
a
a
new
new
hard
hard
drive,
drive,
and
and
I
I
am
am
rebuilding
rebuilding
everything
everything
that
that
I
I
possibly
possibly
can.
can.
All
All
over
over
again.
again.
It
It
is
is
going
going
to
to
be
be
a
a
slightly
slightly
lengthy
lengthy
process.
process.
I
I
hope
hope
you
you
guys
guys
understand
understand
that
that
and
and
that
that
it's
it's
going
going
to
to
take
take
a
a
reasonable
reasonable
amount
amount
of
of
time.
time.
But
But
I
I
have
have
got
got
pretty
pretty
much
much
more
more
than
than
halfway
halfway
through
through
restoring
restoring
everything
everything
again
again
now.
now.
And
And
it's
it's
doing
doing
quite
quite
well.
well.
So
So
I'm
I'm
quite
quite
happy
happy
with
with
it.
it.
Oh,
Oh,
damn.
damn.
I'm
I'm
quite
quite
happy
happy
with
with
it.
it.
And
And
I
I
think
think
most
most
of
of
the
the
Like
Like
all
all
my
my
friends
friends
and
and
that,
that,
I'm
I'm
playing
playing
with
with
them
them
now
now
on
on
the
the
games
games
that
that
I
I
want
want
to
to
and
and
so
so
on.
on.
So
So
I'm
I'm
happy
happy
with
with
it
it
and
and
it's
it's
improving,
improving,
obviously.
obviously.
And
And
also,
also,
a
a
lot
lot
of
of
the
the
games
games
that
that
I
I couldn't actually play before for various broken reasons and things, I can actually play now, and I can play them properly and stuff, which is good. In particular, when I was playing Knights of the Old Republic 2, I had a lot of issues with that. It was like an issue galore game on the old hard drive, but it was really impossible to almost play half the time. And I kept on playing that damn series on halt because of these issues, and it's annoying to do that. But as the old Republic 2 seems to work perfectly fine with this new PC, and I'm very pleased about that. Now, I want to come along to what comes up next. So, I just wanted to say that a few of my series are going to be, let's put it this way, a little different, and also it's going to take a little longer to complete them. It's going to take quite a while to complete some of them, but I am still going to do them. Don't worry, I will go back and do them. It's just going to take a little while. Because in the process of this hard drive breaking, unfortunately, my save data on the games that I wanted to record and stuff was corrupted. And as a result, I no longer have any saves for a few of my games. And this brings me to certain series, which I'm going to say now, which are Republic Commando, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, KOTOR, Fellowship of the Ring, and I'm not sure if there are any others. I think Zombie Army Trilogy is one as well. And Payday. Yeah, I forgot about Payday. So, all of those, unfortunately, I lost all my save data for those games. Now, don't fret or anything, it's not the end of the world. They're still going to be recorded, I'm still going to do them and put them up on the channel and finish them. But it's going to take some time to get back to where I was. And I hope you guys appreciate that, and appreciate the fact that it's going to take me a little while before I can get straight back to where I was and carry on. It's annoying and upsetting, obviously, to me in particular, because I have to go and replay all the way through again just to get to the bits that I was at and carry on there. But it's okay. I am going to do it, and I will carry on with these series and get them finished. I promise you that. The series that at the moment I'm actually going back and trying to catch up with is Republic Commando. I wanted to start putting the rest of that series up and try and finish it soon. Obviously, that's going to be a little bit delayed than what I was planning, but give it time and it should come out and arrive. Hopefully that'll be alright. Sorry, I wasn't playing anything, I just realised that. Sorry. Anyway, so yes, it's going to happen. I'm going to finish those series. I am obviously, like I said, in the middle of redoing Republic Commando at the moment. I did actually see some saves on my hard drive, believe it or not, that I backed up a long, long time ago, of my Fellowship of the Ring series that I was doing. It's not the saves that I was actually using, but these are saves from when I first ever played the game. Oh god. Back in 2002, I think it was. Yeah, it was like that long ago, basically. So I found some of those saves, so what I might do is just load up where I am on the Fellowship of the Ring from one of those saves and carry on with the game like I was as normal. Obviously, I might not have all the mushrooms and things that I collected in the past. I'll just have to live with that, and that's fair enough and fine. Obviously, you guys know where those are because I've shown you in the previous videos. But I hope you guys understand that point of view, and hopefully that series will continue as normal quite soon if I have a save at the right spot. It'd be quite nice. I need to go and have a look, obviously. But I am going to bring out some gameplay for you guys. I am obviously promising you guys that you're going to get the gameplay that you deserve, because you guys haven't had a lot recently, especially with me talking. All you've really had for like a whole week and a bit is just, well, silent gameplays of me and Brown Crimson, who, if you didn't know who that was, is the guy I was talking about in my old, like, last 2 weeks videos. I called him Zook Shockers or Master Cheat because I didn't know what his, gonna like, call himself, basically, what his name was. And he decided to go Brown Crimson, so we're now knowing him as Brown Crimson. So, yes, I decided to play quite a lot of Battlefront with him. He wanted to play quite a lot of that as well, and we did a lot of different videos for that. And I actually uploaded every single one of those videos now, which is good. I'm glad I got all those Battlefront videos up. And yeah, basically, he will be joining us for the series in the future. He's most likely going to be joining us on the PC, actually, quite a lot. Obviously with consoles, like I said in the past, I do have a little bit of a headset problem at the moment, which is why I have suffered a little bit, but otherwise, hopefully in the future you guys will be able to hear my voice from the console games, but for now, not really. On the bright side though, there is always a bright side in the end. I do actually have some videos which I'm still uploading. A few of you guys might remember in the past, during the summer last year, I did some LEGO Star Wars, a complete saga. I did actually decide to revisit that with Brown Crimson. He wants to play it with me, co-op. So I decided to revisit that with him, and he agreed to finish it off with me. Maybe not every single level, but he agreed to finish off some of it with me. So we're going back on the Xbox One to finish that off, which is pretty cool, and it's good to go back to that series and finish it off. So yeah, obviously I am going to be hopefully finishing that off quite soon. The story part anyway, I might get around to the mini-kit and things myself, because it'd be easier doing that myself. But that probably won't happen for a little while. A few other series that I actually started recording, unfortunately, and did corrupt. Even though they were backed up, these videos, they still corrupted, which is really annoying, was my Arkham series that I started to do. Oh god, that's a lot of people. Yeah, I decided to start doing some Arkham Asylum. I wanted to start playing the Arkham games for you guys. And I started doing Arkham Asylum and I'd done a reasonable chunk of it, but unfortunately all those videos are broken and destroyed. So I'm unfortunately going to have to go and restart that one again, but that's no big deal because at least I haven't put any of the videos up yet, so it means it'll be like a new series for you guys, which is good to know. For anyone that was wondering if I lost any of my TimeSplitters Minecraft stuff, the answer to that is no, I have not lost any of that. That's still around. I haven't actually re-downloaded Minecraft and things yet onto this computer. That will happen, just not yet. So you might not see that for a little while yet, but give it time, it will come in the future. But yeah, I haven't lost any of that stuff. That stuff's all backed up and it's fine. My videos from the past are also backed up too, and those are all good. It's just some of the new videos that weren't so great, but otherwise, all the other ones are fine. Anything else I wanted to cover in particular about videos? I don't think so. I think that was about it, really. Other than the fact that I'm saying that I am going to start getting some more videos on the other series again, back up, and with my voice in them. I might revisit Battlefront 2 for a little bit with mod maps, as, well, I've got to kind of sort everything else out first, and it's quite easy for me to go and do some of those Battlefront 2 videos for a little bit, and then come back and do other things. I do actually have 2 videos which I am in the process of editing and getting ready. So one of them is a LEGO Star Wars video, which is basically done and will be up soon. And that will conclude the whole of episode 4, and you hope the LEGO Star Wars gameplay walkthrough. So you guys will get all that. And also, we have a attempt that we did, me, my friend Born Phoenix, and Zeke Machine, and also Zeke Machine's brother. We all attempted to do this back in Christmas, basically, around Christmas time, and yeah, we wanted to do the Shadows of Evil Easter egg. We got a fair way through it, to be honest, and we did quite well. Unfortunately, we didn't quite understand the flag step as well as we thought, and in the end it actually cost us, and sadly we did fail, which was a pity, because if we had figured out precisely what we were meant to do, in the right way, then we probably would have been just fine and got it done. But obviously that wasn't the case in the end, sadly. So we will revisit that. I'm going to say that we're probably not going to revisit it till about Easter. And obviously if we revisit it in Easter, we'll also be revisiting the new map. And doing the Easter egg on that, or try and figure it out at least. Now, I hope I'm saying this name correctly. I'm sorry if I'm not. Yeah, you have to forgive me if I don't say this name correctly. The Eisen Jargon, I think that's how you say it. Sorry if I got it wrong. That's just what I think you pronounce it as. I'm not certain, but yeah, anyway. Yeah, we'll be doing that in Easter as well, because obviously it'll be out for the Xbox and the PC then, and it means that I'll be able to go and play that with those guys, and yeah, we'll probably do the Easter egg for that as well. So you guys will hopefully end up getting 2 Easter eggs in one there, which would be quite nice, and quite helpful too. So yes, hopefully soon you'll get those in Easter. Obviously Easter is a little way away just yet, but it's getting closer, so yes, you hopefully will get those Easter eggs quite soon because of that. But yeah, I am going to put up the failed attempt, as I will have to call it, gameplay that we did in Shadows of Evil, because it was actually not the world's worst gameplay, and it also has a lot of steps that might be quite helpful to you guys if you just generally wanted to see some of the steps. I will probably go back and edit parts out of this video, as we do upgrade swords and everything in this video, so I'll probably go back and edit this out and make a video on how to upgrade the swords, so you guys can see how that works, if you get stuck on it, obviously. And also other little small things from that video that I'll commentate on. I won't bother commentating on the main Easter egg in that failed attempt video, because I'd rather do that with a full walkthrough of an actual success version of it, as that's more worthwhile doing. But that will obviously come in March, hopefully. Otherwise, that's about it for that. The PC rebuild, like I said, is coming along quite well. I've got more than half of my stuff reinstalled again, and all that other stuff put back on. At the moment, obviously, like I said to you, this will have a little bit of lag in it and stuff, because I am trying to record while downloading quite a big game in the background, to be honest, and it does have its impacts. So yeah, I am actually downloading Advanced Warfare's multiplayer at the moment, so I can get some more zombies, exo-zombies as I should be calling it, from that, and get some gameplay up for you guys. I know people have been demanding that for a little while now, so I thought I would get some of that up. I have all the backups games reinstalled. I'd say I will be getting some more actual proper zombies games out as well. So that should come out in the future soon. And then Black Ops 3, there will be a few things that I want to go over, obviously, and go through and that. So I will be doing that. Otherwise, that's kind of it for all the zombie stuff. There are a few mods that have come out recently which I like to go through with everyone. And I like to go back and do some more of those World of War custom maps again. Obviously, like I said in the past, I like to do that. And sadly, obviously, the PC hard drive failure hasn't helped, so I will have to go and re-download quite a lot of maps again in order to play them, which is pretty annoying, but I have to deal with these things, so there you go. But those will be dealt with, and yeah, I hope you get some of those out for you as well. So basically, like I said, this video was pretty much just to go over what has been happening recently and why you guys have got a lot of videos with me talking in them and things. And I do appreciate all your patience and stuff for waiting for it all. Obviously, I tried to make sure I could get something out for you guys, because I wanted you guys to have at least something. Because it seems wrong for you guys to not have anything at all. It's not the best thing in the world, obviously, having me not talk at all while playing Battlefront with Brown Crimson, but it's not the worst gameplay in the world, and it's still got a lot of uniqueness to it, and it's quite entertaining, so I am glad that I got it out. Yeah, and it's quite good. But otherwise, yeah, other stuff is coming in the future, and it should be here very soon, so if you guys stay a little bit more patient, you will get it. But I do have to say thank you very much to everyone that has been patient and waiting for all this new stuff. In case you guys didn't see it, I will actually, I want to announce this and this. My Twitter account, I noticed that a few people have seen it, but not a lot. So what I will do is I'm actually going to link my Twitter account into every single one of my YouTube videos. I'll put it in the description of every single one. Ones that I've already done in the past, and new ones that come out in the future, like this one. So you guys can go check out my Twitter. I do tend to sometimes say a few things on there about what's happening. And I did leave a tweet recently on there saying that my PC's hard drive was broken and that I was rebuilding, so sorry for the delay in videos. So if you guys did check out my Twitter and saw that, then well done, good on you. But yeah, I will leave a link to my Twitter in the description of the videos, so you guys can keep an eye on that and keep up to date. It will tell you everything that obviously is going to happen, so you guys can know about it beforehand, or when it precisely comes up. So yeah, you guys can get to know these things. And I had a few questions about that in the past, saying, do I have a Twitter, and I do. So yes, you will get to see that now. Otherwise, we are going to be actually seeing somebody else join us soon. His username is Arthas. He won't have a YouTube account or anything. He's going to be playing with me on the PC, so you're going to hear both of us talk, unlike playing on the console at the moment with Brown Crimson, but on the PC you're going to hear both of us talk, and yeah, we're going to be playing games like Serious Sam here and other things too, like Resident Evil 5, Raccoon City, well, there's a few different things that we're going to play. Zombie Army Trilogy is going to come back as well, and I'm going to be playing with him now, as my other friend who I used to, well, he's quite busy doing other things now, but yeah, we'll see him there too. And yeah, there will be a few different things that will pop up on the channel soon. Like I said, thank you for staying patient though and waiting for these videos. I appreciate that. I am sorry that you guys had to witness a little bit of a laggy game today while I was recording. I'm sorry about that. I had no intention to give you a laggy games or anything, but obviously I am trying to rebuild this PC and it takes quite a while, and I want to get it over and done with, so I am downloading other things in the background. Advanced Warfare is 68 gigabytes, and it's pretty big, so I want to get it over and done with, really. Yeah, I'll also probably in the future, I'll at least think about it, do the Easter eggs for Advanced Warfare probably at some point, the exo-zombies. I'll think about it. Not saying that I definitely will, but hopefully I will. I'll think about it in an aspect of doing it myself. If not, then I might find a friend to do it with me, as I know they probably would. It'd be much easier. But yeah, we'll see what happens. Otherwise, that's all I really have to say in this little update video for you guys. Also, in case you didn't really notice very well or whatever, I have a slight little cold here and there, and it's sort of impacting my throat. So I did kind of stop every once in a while because I was drinking a bit of water, so it's not dry as hell and actually very painful. I apologise for that in case you guys were wondering what was going on. But it's not too bad, it's not going to stop me from doing videos. Now, before I wanted to do all the finishing stuff and so on, I have actually played this with Artemis recently, and the highest we survived on here, for Artemis himself, it was, I think, 5 minutes, precise 5 minutes, which is really good, because Villa, this one, is actually a very difficult map for survival, and if you saw my tactic there, you should really use it, which is run around the outside, and don't try and shoot many of them, just run around the outside, it works well. So, yeah, at the moment, all you guys have seen this video is a silver and a bronze, but, Artemis' entire record is 5 minutes, which is a silver. Mine is 7 minutes 30 seconds, which was gold. So that's my highest on this map. I don't know if you could go any higher than a gold medal. I don't think you can in Serious M. But I got absolutely demolished at 7 minutes 30 seconds. God, some of the chicken walker things that come in and just... you get annihilated, basically. I don't even know how you can survive that bit. I've tried before and I've had, like, no success. So, yes, it's not been easy. But, yeah, you will see us playing a lot of survival and so on. You might actually see some of that today, to be honest, when he comes back. But the videos might not be up till tomorrow for you guys, so, yeah, we'll see what happens there. Otherwise, I wanted to say, if you guys had any questions at all, any questions about the videos, about the channel, about my PC having a problem, and whether you're concerned about certain things, or you just genuinely want to know me in general, or whatever, or you want to join me in a game or something in the future, then please go ahead and ask, or say, in the comment section of any video, really, but this one, I suppose, is what I'm talking about it in this one. Yeah, just say it, and I will reply, and I'll talk back to you. Even though I'm slightly busy reinstalling stuff and so on, I'll still have time to talk and reply back. So, yes, I will answer you if you need anything or whatever. So, yes, don't worry about that, you will get that. Anything else? I think that's about it, really. Yeah. So, like I said, I will be putting my Twitter in each of my video descriptions now. I'm going to be bringing out some more Battlefront 2 and Battlefront 1 mod map videos for you guys while this PC is being rebuilt. But in general, obviously, I'm going to keep bringing those out anyway because they're really fun to do and you guys might enjoy them. COD 4 I will hopefully be getting on with again very soon, as we luckily didn't go too far into that, so I don't have to do much to replay back to where I was. Cod 4, Republic Commando, Phosphorus Stone, and obviously we're going to have Serious Sam, Resident Evil, and things like that. We'll be popping up on this channel quite a lot soon, if not straight away, but quite soon. And one other thing I wanted to say, I know people have been sitting there going, have you stopped doing zombies content? Have you given up on Call of Duty Zombies? Well, I've got news for you guys. I haven't given up on Call of Duty Zombies at all. I haven't done anything to say no to it. I love Call of Duty Zombies. It's great fun. And I am going to go back and do some more of it. I will be doing that very soon, I expect. It's just at the moment I have the opportunity to be playing with other people and so on. So I'm taking that, and they want to play on other games. I mean, some of them might want to play on Zombies, I don't know. But yeah, I'm taking these opportunities to play on other games and do other things like that. There's also my solo series things that I do, like Republic Commando and stuff, that I want to carry on with and get them done. But the Zombies content is still coming. Don't worry, you're still going to get your Zombies. I will upload some more mob weapon videos soon. Hopefully now, I might be able to finish the second part of the moon Easter egg. Because I think beforehand, when I couldn't get it to work, it was actually because the game was half corrupt on my old hard drive, because I noticed that half of that game didn't work after that anyway. And it was a bit dodgy and so on, so now I think it should work. So hopefully I might get that up soon, but it might be a little while yet, but soonish. And yeah, these other little small Easter egg videos and things that I need to get up in the future too. But yeah, everything's running quite smoothly now, and we're all actually getting into a more normal side of what a PC should be like, rather than a load of broken, destroyed things that don't work. So yeah, it's all much nicer now, much better. So I hope you guys enjoyed this semi-gameplay video. Obviously, like I said, sorry about the lag and things. I hope you guys understood everything that I went through in this video. Like I was saying, it's like a little update video on just generally everything. And, if you guys have any questions, let me know. If you guys want to leave a like on this video, that'd be awesome. Obviously, I'm not going to say no to that. That'd be great. But obviously, I'm not going to force you guys to do anything. It's your choice. Yeah, if you subscribe to this channel, then obviously, this is if you're new, of course. Obviously, you will keep up to date with all the new videos that I will be bringing out. And quite soon, we'll be having all the videos coming out on this channel. Once everything's all fixed up and sorted out, due to its problems recently, there will be more coming out. And, yes, you can stay up to date with all these different series, like Star Wars, Harry Potter, Call of Duty Zombies, Zombie Army Trilogy, Payday, Resident Evil, and all these different things. Those are only a few. But yeah, we will be going through all of these different things. And before I end this video completely, I wanted to say, for all of those Zombies fans, seeing the Item Dragon, it looks like an awesome map. I've seen quite a bit of gameplay for it today. It does look very fun. I'm not going to spoil it for anyone in case people are playing on Xbox and PC are waiting for it. And they just, you know, don't want to know about it, and I respect that. So I won't say anything about it at all here. I will just say that it's an awesome map, looks awesome, definitely has completely beaten Shadows of Evil by a long way, although I didn't find that difficult. And it has, by the looks of things, in my eyes, beaten the giant. And it looks awesome, including the updates and things they brought in too. So very excited about that and looking forward to playing that in March for you guys. Obviously because we get it a month later now. So I'll be looking forward to playing that in March for you guys and bringing you guys out loads of little Easter egg things for that. And obviously it'll be me playing it kind of for the first time. So yeah, it should be quite cool. And I'll probably be playing that with a few of my mates. Like I said, we'll be doing Easter egg on it hopefully in March. So yeah, we'll see what happens. But otherwise, I will say thank you for watching this video, and I hope you guys have a great day. Or should I say here, if you're in the UK, evening. But otherwise, yeah, I hope you guys are all well, and I hope you guys are doing fine. You will see me quite soon in the future, if not straight away tomorrow. Yeah, so I will see you guys in the future. Bye, guys.